What's going on, guys? Today, what I'm going to be doing is going into CRM Sales Pro and actually showing you the dashboard and exactly how it works. Guys, I'm very excited about this. If you are, let me know in the comments. Let's get straight in. So here it is, guys. Once you've logged in, this is what it's going to look like. All right. So we've got the dashboard in total. Now, first thing that comes up on your dashboard is obviously the homepage. That's got all of your insights in. But to add to these insights, it's going to say zero on everything until you start going through the features. So the first one we have on the left is role. So let's click that and see what comes up. This is going to come up with your entries of the different roles you want with CRM. So let's press create. Okay. To create a role, you simply choose what it is, opportunities, and add the role in at the bottom. Give it a name. Let's say George's role. Okay, go to the bottom and press create. Now you've got a role in there. All right, then the next thing on the left is user. You do the exact same thing, guys. You can simply go in there, or you can do it in grid view. Just click that, put in the user and all their details, okay, and add that in. Then you got messenger on the left as well. All right, what messenger is going to do is bring up the different chats. Now you can have chats between your employees, between everyone that you need. All right, it's simple. You can just add them straight into here, click on this little tiny thing and add your members in. All right, guys, it has never been easier. All right, all your chats will pop up once you've converted all your contacts into this. Everyone will pop up on here, really easy. Now with your form builder, okay, it's really simple, click and drag. What I like about this, guys, is it's simple, click and drop information. So you can create it up here, right, and start your form. Really, really easy. So George again, all right, active on and press create, and it's gonna come up with that form. So guys, next on the list on the left is the accounts, right? And with the accounts, again, it is a click and drop. You just simply go up to the right and click on the top. You'll get to see everything on here that you need to add in, your addresses, all them kind of things. Guys, it all works kind of the same with adding it in. And what this does is it all adds it to your dashboard homepage where all the insights are formed. So with the contacts, you do the same to add your contacts in. Like I said before, right, once you've imported your contacts on here, you can go back up, okay, to where it says the users. Once you're in the users and your contacts are there, you can add them in. Once you've got that in your messenger, you'll be able to talk to them through here. So that's really cool. Then you've got your leads, okay, so import your leads into there, doing the same thing on the right-hand side. You've got your opportunities. Everything is exact same. I'll show you if something comes up new. Quotes, sales orders, invoices, payments, cases. The only thing different, all right, when you get to calendar, you can actually add call, meeting, or task. So that's the only three things. If you want to add meeting, for example, put in all the details you need and it will pop up on your calendar. All right, that's the same with task, meeting, calls, contracts, documents. You can set up your campaigns as well on the left-hand side simply with that plus, just like always. Look how easy it is. Every single thing is just click, click, type in the information, done. That's how incredible this is. And guys, once you've done all that, this all goes to the dashboard and makes it super insightable for you. All right, even your meetings and everything on there. Now, what I want to talk to you about quickly is how much this costs. So that link down below, if you want to get involved, you can get involved for the top package for just $99, not a month. It's a one-time fee. Now, if you click subscribe, okay, you're gonna be able to apply a coupon code. If you apply the coupon code of TDP, that's T for Tango, D for Delta, P for Papa, 20 and press apply, guess what happens? So that's just $99, a one-time payment. That gets you the 10 gigabyte cloud server, 999 users, 999 accounts, 999 contact. Simply get involved right now, but hit that link down below to get involved with this, guys. There you go, guys. Now you know what to do. Hit that link down below to get involved with CRM right now with that exclusive deal using TDP20 to get that 20% discount. And guys, do me a favor, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified, and I'll see you next time.